इज हिस्टोरिक डे फॉर राज्यसभा दैट द ट्रिपल तलाक बिल हैज बीन पास्ड.
Yes, it is a important bill, and I think the country was waiting to have this cleared. I'm grateful that the Rajya Sabha passed it today. So it's a major landmark act.
Opposition demanded for the select committee, but during voting they are absent.
They stayed all through the voting. The difference in the numbers were very visible, 100 versus 84. Post that, they did make a statement. Saying that they wanted to have it sent to the select committee, but after all, they participated in the voting, and the majority was with us. I think the government has done what was long overdue, and I don't think it's a favor that we've done. It's the right of the women who deserve to get it.